Church family. Today we're going to teach you some sign language as we worship and celebrate through the song O Holy Night. So when it gets to the chorus, if you want to join us, we're going to teach you the signs that go with it. So the chorus that we're going to use is fall on your knees, O hear the angels' voices, O night divine. So when we start, you're going to put your hands up, just staggered a little bit, and put them down in front of you like you're falling. So that's fall. And then on the bottom side, if you're thinking about it like an oval, on the bottom you're going to put your fingers onto your palm of your hand and bring it up and forwards again. That's fall on your knees. And then you take your fingers in the number three, and you're going to put it up by your ear and just wiggle your fingers like you're hearing. And then angel is from your shoulders out and flick just like wings. So angels and voices. It's making the letter V coming out from your throat twice. So fall on your knees and hear the angels' voices. And then we're going to do O night. You're going to make two O's with your fist in front of you and come out in a big circle. O night is like shade coming over the globe, so O night. And then divine is making the letter D going from a flat palm in an arc in front of you. Hope you enjoy it. Happy Christmas.
Shining, it is the night of our dear Savior.